Okay, before you put the rubber down, you need to create a mound that gives it a hump, so that when you're cutting it, it opens the cut. And then we want to screw a guide where we put our mark. Okay, what happens as you're cutting it is with the hump here, it actually splits the rubber open. So the rubber doesn't act as a disc brake.